Hey guys, what's up? King X here, and today we are back at the High Meadows Park. At least that's what I'm calling it, because it's up here in High Meadows. That's the place we're at, is we're up in High Meadows, I guess. It's a part of Florence. But anyway, I say we're back, even though you guys haven't actually seen a video of us here on my channel, because we were doing a random article, or I think it was actually intentions, and it brought us to this park. I don't remember what our intentions was in that video, but it was actually in our last intentions video. But unfortunately, you guys can't see that, because after I edited it, the footage went missing. It was just gone. And I couldn't edit it again, because when I went to go upload it, I had already deleted the clips. So I didn't have it, so I couldn't re-edit it and upload it. But anyway, today I'm here with Jerry, yeah. And he's pulling all our shit. Because, that's right guys, by that you probably already know, we're staying the night here. Now I'm going to tell you guys that when we did come here last time, when we were doing that intentions video, we heard a scream. Did you hear it?
I heard
a scream. Now there are houses around, so we do gotta kind of be careful and kind of quiet. I mean, like, not like quiet to where like we could talk in our normal voices. Top. There's not gonna be none of that shit tonight.
What?
I said top instead of talk. We can talk in our normal voices.
What? You said what?
I said top on accident.
Top.
Yeah, anyways, but we are staying the night here. Yeah, let's break it down here. I want to see if there's like an area in this wooded, a part in this wooded area that we could set up. But anyways, we bought like a tent and everything. We're gonna be pitching up. And it's an easy pitch. Like, there's no like bars or anything you gotta put in. But yeah. Very excited for this though. We're gonna be pitching the tent up, and yeah, Jerry, you're gonna be recording too, right?
Yeah.
Now, we're not gonna be able to stay here too late. Like, we can't. Like, we're probably gonna have to get out of here before 5. We're probably gonna leave around like 4, most likely. Probably somewhere around 4:30. Oh, yo! Here's an area. I don't know if we could pitch it up right here though. Well, hold on. Leave. Yeah, bring it in here. This area looks safe to bring the thing. But just leave it right here for now. I honestly don't think anyone's going to touch it. But I did bring my paranormal investigation tools and something else, which I'm not going to be showing you until we get the tent. And actually, because I put those in my backpack, my backpack is so full, I couldn't even put the camera in there. I had to put it in the trailer. What? Hear what?
I heard a sound.
What? I mean, we might be able to pitch it up there. If we do, I think it's gonna face this way towards the wooded area. Yeah, but we're not gonna be able to stay too long here. We're probably gonna have to leave around 4, like I said, because there are houses around here. So, I don't know if this park is actually called High Meadows Park or not. I'm just calling it that because that's where it is. It's High Meadows. What was that? What was that? I heard a noise in here. But yeah, I think that's probably where we're gonna end up pitching it up, is because one, I do kind of want to pitch it up around an area like that, so we're in cover. I've actually already pitched it up at the house once, because I wanted to see what it looked like. Yeah, I should face the camera forward. Every time I face it towards me, it actually, oh fuck, it fucking blinds me. It blinds me. But yeah, I don't know if I'm actually going to sleep, but I think this is where we're gonna pitch it up. I think this is where we're gonna pitch the tent up. Okay. All right, guys. Well, we're gonna pitch the tent up, and I'll see you then. Also, oh, one other thing. This is probably going to be a multi-part video. Like, this is probably gonna be like 2 or 3 parts. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, guys, I got some cinematics. I might get a couple more throughout the night. I only got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4 cinematics. Look at this, guys. Last time we came here, I was actually messing around on these. Whee! Hold on. I'm literally messing around over here, and Jerry's over there getting the tent ready. Whoa, my camera went out of focus. What the fuck was that? Oh, my camera went out of focus. What the fuck was that? Oh, my camera went out of focus. What the fuck was that? That's moving because of me. What the fuck was that? I heard footsteps behind me. It sounded like something was running on the gravel here. There's not really too much gravel here. Jerry! Come here, quick. Turn your camera on. Turn your camera on. What the fuck was that? You recording? Hurry up, turn your camera on. Okay, those could potentially be wolves or coyotes. That could be wolves or coyotes. Thing is, if it's a wolf, we're screwed. If it's a coyote, maybe not, because if it's just one coyote, a coyote by itself is a chicken shit, but a bunch of coyotes, a pack of coyotes, I'll tell you, that's when you're in real danger. But I just heard something. I was messing around with these, and I heard something running over here. I don't know if I caught that on camera. I gotta review my footage. Hold on. So you can hear the footsteps. So you can hear like a... Something like that.
Yeah.
That was not me. Hold on, let's see how it... Because I turned around like... Like that. Okay, hold on. I want you to film me turning around to see if it feels and see if it sounds the same. So I was standing about right here. I turned around like this. That did not sound the same. That's how I turned around.
No, because it kept going like after that.
Yeah.
There's more than just that.
I caught those footsteps on camera. Holy shit, I told you guys, I'm certain that this place, oh, I don't think I told you guys, but the main reason we came back to spend the night here is because I'm certain this place is haunted because we heard a scream. I mean, yeah, there's houses around, so it could have been that, but I don't know. I think that just proves that this place is haunted. We are going to be doing a paranormal investigation later on. That might be in the second part, but anyway. That a good shot? Oh, you know what? Hold on, you're here. You film this.
Hold on, let me get my glove on.
It is cold. For some reason, it just got immediately colder after we... Like, when we were setting up the tent, it wasn't that cold. And that was just like a couple minutes ago. All of a sudden, it just got much colder. I might end up putting my jacket on here in a bit. I do got gloves. I'm not wearing any, though, like an idiot. We were actually messing around with these last time. Back up a little bit. Ooh. Let's go. These are fun though.
Ooh. Oh!
I got it.
I did that one out of a good idea.
Okay, let's stop messing around and go get our shit in the tent. Oh man, I used to love swinging on the swings. In elementary school, that's all I did at recess. Was swinging on the swings. What was that? Did you hear that?
Something.
I really hope.
You can't see the tent.
Huh? Oh yeah! Our tent is literally right there. You see where that red light is? Guys, that's the back of our trailer, and if you look, there's our tent. It comes into view. That's actually awesome. We did pretty good at hiding our tent.
Do you have the other side open for entrance, or?
Yeah, the other side's gonna be open. But we could just throw our shit through here. You didn't bring yours?
No.
I think
chewed up and stuff.
They chewed it up?
They had.
Alright guys, so we're gonna set up our tent and I'll see you then. I don't know why I keep coming to camp. Okay guys, we just heard a weird noise out there. It did not sound like a dog. We're still currently sitting here in the tent.
Why are you filming me? I gotta look for my gloves. So much shit we got in here.
Alright guys.
Oh my god. Okay. Ow. My fucking head. I'm gonna go out again. By the way guys, I do not think we're gonna be doing a paranormal investigation today. I think we're just gonna save that for a whole different video. I'm gonna go out and kind of explore around the park a little more. And I want to kind of explore places I didn't explore the last time I was here.
So that's...
Let's go.
You're going out too?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit. Oh, God! My fucking blanket. I'm gonna go this way. Helicopter up there. God, it has gotten colder. It is, fuck, I've got my phone in the tent. It's just past, it's past 3. So, it's been about an hour since the last clip. We've been sitting in that tent for probably about an hour, hour and a half. About 2 hours already we've been sitting in that tent. And it has gotten colder. At the beginning of the night, you couldn't see my breath. You see that? You can see my breath now. At the beginning of the night, towards the beginning of the video, you couldn't see my breath. That shows you how much colder it's gotten. It's probably dropped, I don't know, I want to say at least 10 degrees, 10, 15 degrees. It's gotten much colder. It's probably dropped about 10, 15 degrees. My shoe untied? Oh no. It just felt like it was untied. What?
Their phone.
Their phone? I see no one. Where? He says he thought he saw someone standing over there. I gotta go change my battery. What was that? What the fuck was that? It's cold. It's getting colder, so the batteries die quicker when it's real cold like this. I gotta change my battery though. That was like a high-pitched noise coming from... That came over by the tent. That came from the tent. That came from by the tent. That's a dog over there, but that's not what we heard. I will say it is much colder now. I'm actually shaking a little bit. I think I broke that. Fucking head. Hold on, guys. Here we go. Okay. Hold on, guys. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? What did that sound?
Check your fucking.
What did that sound like?
It sounded like a guy doing it.
It did.
It sounded like a guy go.
It did. We just heard a loud noise off camera. I had just changed my battery. I didn't get the chance to turn on my camera light. It was just right before I pressed record.
Hold on. I'm going to back up early.
Let's go out there. We are wearing kind of dark clothes. He's wearing a tan jacket. So hopefully they won't see us. What the fuck was that?
That sounded close.
That did. What
that
the?
Not too far off. You like?
Okay. I was actually, because Jerry was going to get back in the tent, I was actually thinking about coming out here and roaming out and walking around a little more, but after that, I want to get back in the tent. Let's get back in the fucking tent. No, get back in the fucking tent. I'm not turning the light on until we're back in the fucking tent. Get back in the fucking tent. Sip it up. Sip it up. Sip it the fuck up, dude. Like, what the fuck was that? Huh?
Keep it dark in here, of course.
Well, hold on. I want to find my flashlight just in case. Yeah, I'll use this one. Fuck. Oh. I see. I got my flashlight. It is really cold, though. I will see that.
What the fuck was that? Loud.
I didn't even get to press record yet. I got my light.
That was no dog.
That was not a fucking dog. That sounded like a human.
It's too loud for a dog.
Definitely.
A human dog.
It is getting much colder, guys. I think even though we've only been here for a couple hours, we might have to pack up. You guys can barely see my face, but we might have to pack up to get out of here. It's getting much colder.
I don't feel safe being here, Noah.
No, I don't either. Because of that, we might actually end up getting out of here. Like, I really wanted to stay a little bit longer. I wanted to stay until at least 4:30, but... Man, that's not too far off. But I don't know now. I don't know. Why aren't you recording this?
Hello.
We should be recording this. This is content. Holy shit. Our first time in the tent and this shit happened. Like, we're not making this up. Like, I didn't even get to press record yet. I had just changed my battery and got out of the tent. I'm trying to see if I hear anything, but anyway, I just changed the battery and got out of the tent when we heard that shit. I didn't even get to press record yet.
Just heard.
Because I gotta do that thing and press the button.
I was gonna go out and explore for a little bit.
I think we should.
But
I think we should. Let's go out and explore.
Alright, let's go get my gloves on.
Yo, but just in case something goes south and we have to get out of here, I'm gonna pack up my bag now. I'll see you guys. Okay, guys, we're gonna go in. It's actually pretty warm in here, but then when we step outside, that's when it gets a lot colder. You wanna go first?
I'll go first.
Nah, you know what? Screw it. I won't have my light on. At the moment. Jerry, get out here. Okay. Hurry. Fucking hurry. I'm gonna be out here alone. Actually, you know what? I was thinking that if me and Jerry weren't gonna be out here, we could split up, but after that, I kinda don't wanna split up anymore. Mm-hmm. I want to have my light zoomed in. Can you hold my camera? This one, I need to get some WD-40 or something for this. I don't know what's wrong with it, but for some reason it has a hard time zooming in. Okay, I'm gonna scan the area with the light. It's probably a bad idea because there's houses all around. Okay, let's turn our lights. What the fuck was that noise though? Is what I wanna know. Huh?
I'm still trying to figure out what that noise was.
Yeah, legit. Like, what the fuck was that? That actually scared the shit out of me. I'm not gonna lie. That, and you're right, that was like way too loud to be a dog. That definitely wasn't a dog. That sounded like a man doing some kind of loud barking or some shit. I really hope there isn't no violent homeless person around here. Like, listen, I'm cool with homeless people and all, but like, if I see someone squatting in an abandoned house or something, like, I'm not gonna rant them out. But, unless, like, they're mean or something. If they're mean, and I'll rant them out. They're cool, then what? They're more cool. I love this light, though. Like, it's small, it's light, and it's actually pretty bright. It's not bad. This is a Manfrotto I'm using, by the way. I have the one with 8 LEDs on it. They have one with 3, one with 6. They have 3 different Manfrotto lights. They have one with 3 LEDs on it, 6 LEDs, and then 8 LEDs. Oh, whoa, what's that tall ass thing right there? You see that?
It's like some tower.
Oh, it's just a power line. There's a trailer park over there, by the way. You can see them. Put light in my jacket. I have the light. I have that light because it's really bright. And if someone comes at us, I can, like, blind them with it. And also probably really hurt to get hit with it too. Okay, where did your friend Carl used to live?
It was that way.
It's right up there, right? Yeah. Why don't we walk up there for a minute? Yeah, it might help us stay warm because then our blood will get like pumping and stuff, and that should help us stay a little warmer. Because I get it so, what the hell is that thing? You see that barrel or whatever it is?
Yeah.
I think it's just like a barrel. Or a trash can or something. We're gonna go in here. I don't even think we need lights to walk in here. Honestly, I actually don't think I would mind getting a house up here. We gotta search up here for a house to get. Because when we do move out, we are planning on when we get our first place that we're gonna move in together, like be roommates. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, I think I can turn on the light. But yeah, I wouldn't mind getting a place up here. It's not a bad look. It seems like a pretty nice neighborhood. Not mine. Oh, I hope this isn't no one's property. I don't think it is. This is just a pathway to the park. It seems like they got multiple. Huh? Yeah, I know. Look at some of the houses they got around here.
Did it just get warmer?
Yeah, it did. It feels like it's just got warmer. I think that's because we're walking. But look at that. They got some nice houses here. I'm not gonna lie. I think I can actually shut off. Well, yeah, I think I can leave my... Look at that. some of these, like, I think if we did get a house, though, I guess it doesn't have to be two stories, but I would love it to be a two-story house. Like this one. Look at that. Hope these people are okay with us filming their houses. I mean, we're just showing you them how nice they are. That's a nice house. That's not bad. But anyways, where we are is this is kind of like a, I guess you could call it a suburb if you want. I guess it's actually more like a neighborhood. But it's like this big neighborhood right outside of Florence. I think it's actually part of Florence. Because right down the street is actually another town, Williamsburg. Because like Florence, Williamsburg, and Rockville and Coal Creek are like all around the same area. So, oh man, my eyes are watering. Yeah, it's up here. But anyways, it's all like around the same area. And then you got Penrose, which is up that way. It's just like about maybe a 5-10 minute drive from Florence. And then Canyon, which is this way, the opposite way from Penrose, which is about a 5-10 minute drive from Florence. So, yeah. And that's pretty much Fremont County. But yeah, I wouldn't mind getting a house up here. Shit. Looks like they got some nice houses. I don't know. Probably like back more that way though. I'll see you guys when I get there. Okay, what the hell was I heard something walking over here. Something was just walking over there. Hold on. Not quite really shove that. Shut it up. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, connect it to what was that? You heard that, right? You heard that, right? Over there? Sound like a rock being thrown? Let's just get the hell out of here. Oh shit, yeah. Where the fuck am I going? Trail's right here. We gotta go off this trail to get back to where bikes are. They're just right up there. See, I want to get an actual trailer we can put our stuff in. They sell them at Walmart in like the camping area. You can buy these trailers that you can put all your camping shit in and pull it so you don't gotta carry everything to the woods or to your camping spot or whatever. My camera will be the last thing that goes into that trailer. I just want to get out of here. What time is it? We've been here since about 12. We got here at about 12:30. It's 4:12. We've been here for about 4 hours now. We've been here for about 4 hours, and I know that's technically not really that much of an overnight challenge. 4 hours is still pretty good. We got a little bit of a late start, and we do have to get cut out of here early because I saw that it actually, the rules, they do have a sign posted. And I never noticed that before, but it says from dusk to dawn. Or from dawn to dusk. But yeah, from dusk to dawn. And I didn't realize, and I've never seen that sign before, so I don't know. What the hell? That sounded like a woman talking over there. But then of course there is an RV park like right there. So, but this battery's almost dead. Well, thank God. I'm probably gonna, thank God I'm at least gonna be able to do the outro. Most likely, hopefully. It doesn't die before I get the outro finished. But like I said, I'm not doing the outro here. But yeah. What the hell? Looks like an orb shooting across the screen. You guys see that? That might have just been, I don't know, maybe a bug or something? Let me know in the comments what you guys think that was. Oh shit, hold on, let me get my bike. You gonna put it on your bike?
If you can help me.
Yeah, so let me get my camera in there, guys. Okay. You know what, I am gonna do my outro here. We'll see you guys in the next video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss it, so you're always notified when I upload a video. Also, go to his channel and watch his video. How much did you record tonight?
I don't know.
I feel like you didn't record much. I didn't see you recording that much. I'm pretty sure I recorded a lot more than him. But that's just because I try to get as much content as possible in my videos. But anyway, take a last second. Anyways, also consider smashing that subscribe button. Also consider subscribing, because that will really help out the channel. And for some reason, my son is starting acting up. You know, when we got here at the beginning of the night, my son has just started acting up in this spot, when we got to this spot, and it's doing it again. So, I hope I'm not getting sick. I don't think I'm getting sick. But anyways, yeah, it would really help me out if you guys subscribe. And, share with all your friends, too. Anyways, be sure to stay extreme, and I'll see you in the next one. Hey guys, okay, I know I already ended the video, and I actually have to re-record this because I forgot to turn the microphone on. I don't know why I pointed towards my actual microphone, I'm not using it right now. But, so my camera, it does automatically take pictures, I'm going to say that right off the bat, but I know when it automatically takes pictures, because I'll hear that noise, and it only did it once throughout the night. And I immediately reviewed and deleted that picture. But then I noticed, now I was just getting ready to edit my video, and I noticed that there's two more pictures on my camera roll that I did not take, Jerry did not take, and this is the first one right here. It's one of the haunted figurines, that totem one. And then the other one is of me sleeping. We went to sleep for about an hour, I think it was. It might have been a little under an hour or a little over. I'm not sure, but it was around an hour we went to sleep. And that's of me sleeping. So, what if it was that? I'm thinking about that. Because we heard that loud noise that night, really close to the tent. What if it was him? What if it was someone obviously snuck into our tent, grabbed my camera, and took a couple pictures of me with it? My camera was not right by me, so. I don't know, though. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. I'll see you guys in the next video.